So the message this morning, grand rising, or good afternoon, or good night, whenever you get this message, the message was clear to me. It was vindication. You don't have to go hard for your vindication. That was the message. You don't have to go hard for your vindication. I'm hearing, like, I heard this very clear dialogue. It was the dialogue of new people meeting you and appreciating your talents, your gifts, your aura, your energy, right? And you not knowing that these people, some of these people, and some of them not, but some of these people know people from your past. And in their head, they're saying to themselves, these people had this person or this girl, this guy, this man, this woman around them this whole time with all these wonderful gifts, and they misused this person, they mistreated this person. And for the people that actually know, the people from your past, they're actually looking at them now like questioning their character, questioning their morals, questioning their standards, questioning their beliefs because of how talented and how abundant you are just with your energy alone, not even mentioning your gifts and your abilities and everything else that comes with you, right? They are enamored with your energy. It's just that. You don't even have to mention that you do this or you do that. It's your energy. Simple as that. Your energy will get you in the doors, and opportunities will present themselves to you just based on your energy. So these people from your past now are being looked at like, what's up with your energy? Because if you weren't recognizing this, and not even to toot your own horn, but sometimes you got to, if they weren't recognizing your greatness, whatever that greatness may be, these people are being looked at like, oh, you must be working with some real demons. Because if you did this to that person, or you treated this person that way, or you couldn't see through whatever veil, if you didn't have that discernment, I want nothing to do with you. That's what they're saying to these people. New and old, unknown and known. So like people that don't even know the people from your past, they're taking your side. They're like, oh, okay, I get what happened. Oh, you know, I get what's going on. And then people that knew people from your past, they're like, oh. They're like, oh, okay. That's what was going on. So you will be vindicated.